dunk by Jackson. Jackson Jr.
We talk about Jackson's elite shooting for a big, but this is the other thing that he can do when his mindset is to attack.
And Boston calls time here.
Failing to find a rhythm offensively, something that needs to change and change soon.
And coach called his timeout to try and reset things on offense, shake them up a bit so they can hopefully start getting some shots to fall.
Substitution on the court.
And here in the second quarter of action, just a hair under 2.5 minutes played. Pass to Kemp. Down low. Kicks it out to Westbrook.
And then Westbrook slams it in.
Yeah, this is how powerful Westbrook is at the rim. Looking like he wants to tear the basket down.
And as Westbrook gets older, he's indicated that he's not looking to change how he plays, Grant.
And that can be a double-edged sword, B.A. You love his aggression and confidence. But you wonder how his game will hold up as his athleticism goes.
Pass to Ingram. Here's Francis. Back to Ingram. To the middle. Jackson. Laid it in with a nice touch off the window.
Assist from
Jackson's got 8 points.
Love the power finish from Jaren Jackson, pushing right through the contact.
Here's Kemp, covered by Ingram. Ooh, good work defensively by Ingram. You wonder if they could push this lead to double digits.
Ooh, but the way they're playing, there's no reason to think they can't.
Just 2 seconds between the shot clock and the game clock. Francis can't get it to go. Inside. Pass to Drexler. Kicks it out to Westbrook. And so it's Detroit. Up by a healthy
score. Your home team, 15. The visiting team.
And we've got third quarter basketball here. 2 quarters in the books.
Fans, your team.
Here's Francis. Oh, they get a hand on it. Ooh, stolen by Westbrook. Here's Adebayo. And Adebayo slams it in.
This has been a staple for Russ, creating the turnover and getting right into transition.
Here's Francis.
Oh, a nice one-handed slam right there. And he just driving the stake in him there.
He's a guy who just never lets up.
And that finish shows you how dangerous he can be as a passer and a finisher.
Oh, yeah, that'll do it.
Wow, an emphatic two-handed slam. Here's Francis.
Attacking the rim with power.
Tremendous finish. And Boston calls time here. And as the coaches draw up their strategies, the players staying hydrated with some Gatorade. That's key to keeping them at their best all the way up to the buzzer.
It really is. And every one of those players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
Both teams deciding to change it up.
Instinct makes a noise.
And about a minute of action so far in the third quarter. The steal. Ball with it. Now guarded by Butler. Out to Beal. Ball outside. Clock at 6. Here's Horford. He hits it just before the shot clock expires. And it's a 10-point Detroit lead.
Yeah, the moment Horford has the rock down low, good night. I mean, just too many moves from the vet.
Pass to Davis. Bradley Beal with a rebound.
And they're running.
Tipped away. And here's Cousins.
And Cousins throws it down.
Yeah, the savvy of Horford on display. Just tremendous passing as a big.
Right side, Butler. Here's Pippen. Three-pointer, no good. Now Beal. Horford outside. Ball outside. Back to Cousins. Horford outside. He drains it as the shot clock ticks down. And Detroit leads by 14.
Nice to have a big man you can count on to hit that shot. Makes the offense much more diverse. Nice looking shot. I mean, especially from that deep.
25. First personal foul.
Second half of play, and we're 3 minutes into the third here. Pass the ball. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Ball's got his first points of the game.
And I like the mix of power and agility Ball uses inside. One way or another, he's going to get a shot.
To the paint. Here's Duncan. Good setup. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup.
It's not easy to work the ball inside in this league, but they've done it all night.
And there's a whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
If you want to talk about a high-value veteran, Al Horford is your guy. I mean, he's been around the block and has a ton of wisdom to share with younger guys. To have a big who's great at the line, such a plus.
Out to the wing. Let's go with a three. And the basket by Pippen.
On offense, Davis keeps his head up and maintains awareness. That's how he spots a wide-open man.
And that's a foul called on Donovan Mitchell. So that'll be a second foul of the game. We're in the bonus. We'll go to the line to shoot two. Second free throw, no good. They can shave the deficit to single digits right here. Outside for Butler. Duncan. Oh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take two free throws now. That's on Al Horford.
Yeah, you never want to let shots at the rim go uncontested.
That one falls, so he hits both of them.
If they take their time, this will be the final possession of the quarter.
Yeah, it's all about clock management with these situations. Let's see how that plays out.
Amongst the best decision makers in the league, Lonzo with the right decision there.
Good on the bucket.
That's a guy you want taking shots, a quality offensive player.
Slammed that thing through.
A nasty two-hander. Here's Mitchell.
The focus Ball brings to his defense is admirable. He doesn't let himself get distracted.
And so it's Detroit, closing out the quarter ahead by 11 points. 42. What has them in front right now, by and large, they're taking great shots. We're coming right back. Don't go anywhere. And there have been two very different performances from these teams today as we get going in quarter number four. Back to Mitchell. And it's going to be out of bounds. Boston will have another go.
The ball goes to your home team.
From deep three-point range. Sinks it. What range from downtown.
It does a lot for their spacing when Mitchell's draining threes. That's what they want from him. He can really open things up for their bigs inside.
And here's Bryant outside. Pure from three-point range. Bryant's gotten himself going with a triple, his first basket of the game. Duncan, no good.
And that's when they say you can't teach tall. This is where size helps you, owning those rebounds on the defensive end.
Boston on offense. Outside for Mitchell. Pass to Butler. Here's Pippen, covered by Bryant. Another shot. Outside Mitchell. Now Butler. Outside for Davis. Just five on the clock. Here's Duncan. Oh, it's blocked by Jackson. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. The visitors with the ball. 11-point game. About a minute and a half into the fourth now. Outside Ingram. And it's blocked by Davis.
Too much this, too much that, too much length from AD. Get that out of here.
Four on the clock. And here's Bryant outside. Outside Jones. And he was camped in the lane there. He gets a 3-second call.
Home team basketball.
Left side Mitchell. Moving along. 2 minutes gone in the fourth. And the basket by Pippen.
You give a shooter of his caliber that much time to seam it up? Oh, yeah, you're done.
And here's Detroit. They're leading by 8. Here's Francis. And there's the whistle. The illegal screen is the call.
You can get away with one once in a while, but it looked like he wasn't completely set on that pick.
You gotta blow the whistle when it's that obvious. Great call there by the official.
Duncan.
Oh, a big finish with a one-handed jam.
He just rises up and throws it down hard with one hand.
That is such a go-to move for him. He holds nothing back on those. Jackson can't get it to go.
Despite the miss, those are the kind of looks coaches hope to create. This is Jimmy Buckets at his best, rising to a challenge and delivering for his team.
There's a minute 17 left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. And the foul on Anthony Davis. That's foul number 2 for him.
First team foul.
The home team on D. They played a great fourth quarter defensively, allowing only 3 points. 5 on the clock. Oh, ripped away. And they're pushing it up. And it's good. And he's brought them within 2 points now. And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The hustle stat for Boston. To the inside. Here's Ingram. Kicks it out to Bryant. Back to Ingram. And they'll get another chance. Kicks it out to Bryant. Pass to Ingram. Cuts off the pass.
And this is so critical. They now have to score every trip up the floor.
Pretty much, they have to be perfect the rest of the way. That puts tremendous pressure on your offense.
Talk about stepping up in a big way.
What a huge play coming through when it matters most.
Francis can't get it to go.
He did everything in his power to make that a hard shot.
Excellent D avoided fouling and got in perfect position to alter that shot.
Pass to Mitchell. And now they decide to foul intentionally.
Yeah, just a must-foul situation to stop the clock.
Second team foul.
At the line. So the first one drops. And that'll put him up 2.
A leader on this team. These guys trust Mitchell to come up huge at the line.
And those were some big-time shots. Those free throws hoping to make this a 3-point game.
Detroit calls timeout. They trail by 3. 1 second left in the fourth quarter. And here's Bryant outside. Oh, he had a chance.